Are you bored from learning? Let's make learning fun. Have you ever visited Fun World? No? Then visit it mine. Hi, I'm Rajna Singh from Sardarpati Peasant School, Porbandar District. I made an education fun world that can enhance students' IQ level, mental and physical ability, imagination, creativity, and many more abilities. So, visit my fun world. Thank you very much.
Welcome to my educational fun world. As an English teacher, I have an idea to make your student read easily. How? With the help of Easy Read with Sunflower. Look how they work. FECJEJPEPREKEKMEMENENE. Now look the vowel I. BIBFICJIGPIP.
With the help of this flower, students can read the names of anybody. Don't you think students should have the knowledge of yesterday, today and tomorrow? Yes, so I made this easy for you. Today is Friday. Yesterday was Thursday. Tomorrow will be Saturday. Now, today is Thursday. Yesterday was Wednesday. And tomorrow will be Friday. Students can easily understand the meaning of yesterday, today and tomorrow by this merry-go-round. Look how it works. Students can enjoy.
An adjective is a word which modifies noun. Student must have knowledge of adjective. So I make adjective well. He is a big guy. Now another sentence is, she is a weak lady. First circle, I wrote many names of adjective and another circle, I wrote name. And both the circles are movable so that we can make many sentences of adjective. Antonyms and synonyms are a part of languages, but sometimes it be difficult to memorize.
Antonyms.
Look my box. Young, old, woman, man, long, short, never. Now synonyms. Hard, difficult, choose, select, big, large, child, kid, full, idiot, and finished, rook.
Base of mathematics are tables, and I have an idea to make table learning easy.
5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20. We can change the strip. Look, this is a table of 4, so we can make many strips. So we can teach 1 to 40 table by this butterfly. I make many table circle. By changing the table circle, we can change the table of butterfly. Let's make mathematics easy with my addition subtraction rule. Look, if the arrow was on 2, then 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. Now subtraction. 4 minus 2 is equal to 2. 3 minus 1 is equal to 2. 5 minus 3 is equal to 2. So we can do small addition and subtraction by this rule, and we can teach the students easily. Look the circle. Let's connect student with history. It's my historical theater. We can move the screen by rotating the pencil. Look. So student can connect with history. Let's make student expert in mathematics. Look, 11 plus 6. What is the answer? The answer is 1 and 7, 17. The student find the answer and be the expert. You can do addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, all the things.
Hey, what arrive? It in expert train. In the first compartment of the train, there are name of vegetables. The second compartment, degree of adjective. The third compartment, there are verb forms. Visit, visited, visited. The fourth compartment, the name of spaces. Look how my train. Look,
you should know more languages. So I make animal cylinder, through which you can know the animals in four languages. Bakri, bakri, goat, ajaha. You can know all the animals.
Wow, what an idea. Stands.
We can easily change the verb form by this. Place, visit, stand, starts, wait, ask, acts. Playing, visiting, standing, starting, waiting, asking. Played, visited, standed, started, waited. Student can know the verb forms. It's a spelling maker. Look, affective fat. H-A-T, hat. Jam, jam. You can make many spelling by this. Students surely love the riddles. It's a fish riddle box, in which riddles are in the box ahead and the answers are Khulja Sim Sim box. Ow! It's my encyclopedia wall. It's my car ride from all matchbox. Use it for different purposes. It's my astronaut album.
My old toys are from waste material, easy to make and made with eco-friendly material. Thank you.
Oh, yeah. વિડીયોને લાઈક કરો, તમારા મિત્રોને શેર કરો અને આવો વધુ વિડીયો જોવા માટે આ ચેનલને સબસ્ક્રાઈબ કરો. થેન્ક યુ.